High school hoops, starting off with Wallace and Sutherland, and we have a tie ball game late in the third until Kendall Flaming sinks the three, but Sutherland is quick to respond. Sydney Morgan with the wide open shot to bring it within one, but the Wildcats will not be outdone tonight. Carly Finley with the mid-range jumper to give Wallace the 7-point lead with 2 minutes to go, and they will hang on to it as Wallace improves to 5-10 on the season.